And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Kassius is a true knockout artist, and I think he's fitting to create another masterpiece here tonight.
Yeah, you're not kidding, Saxon. I've taken a few of those elbows from Kassius, and believe me, they are tough to get up from. Bad uppercut! That'll cost some teeth.
Boom, what impact! What a strike!
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's really gonna need to create some space for himself.
Nice! Oh, a debilitating elbow drop. What a stomp. Good grief.
Damage your back.
A running senton!
Crushing impact.
The elbow! Oh, the old European uppercut.
Heels. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Cesaro's a once-in-a-generation type of performer, so it shouldn't be a surprise to anyone that the Swiss Cyborg was one half of a duo who broke the record for the longest reigning WWE Tag Team Champions. Cesaro and Sheamus snapped the New Day's 484-day reign as tag team champions, and it's one of my favorite moments of all time.
Cesaro is in position.
Most people felt that when Cesaro and Sheamus formed their tag team in 2016 that they would be successful if they could coexist as a team. That's not easy to do when you just had a grueling best of seven series against a person who's supposed to be your tag team partner.
The two powerhouses, Cesaro and Sheamus, confirmed that they could compliment one another.
Just lost.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Cesaro may have just...
We've got to cover. Kick out at two. Whoa,
that may have been a slow count.
Amazing.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
His head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road.
There's a pin now. What a stomp. Good.
Bro, this fat fuck's moves don't register, bruh. This nigga moves hella slow, bruh. God damn. This nigga is so fucking slow.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's
got
to get a...
Boom!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh, This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Scoop slam.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
Here's his moment, Michael.
What? Oh my god, it would.
The drama. This is
it don't would. Fucking matter anyway, nigga. Just get your third fucking finisher. Just get this.
No, that doesn't count. That one doesn't count regardless. So it's only one still.
Ooh, he goes down hard. Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now. Kassius slips out of harm's way. Nailed it.
That third one was that.
Oh, nasty impact. Shoulder tackle. See if he takes the bait. No telling where or when this will end. Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Close impact. That should do it.
Cesaro may have just ended this one, fellas.
Boy,
I think you're right.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Wow, what a way to go out. This nigga goes out injured. Go ahead, you fucking scrub.
I couldn't because of your fucking shit again.
Oh, the fucking.
I couldn't fucking do anything. Twice now. What the fuck?
Oh, watch out. Oh, man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. Beautiful technique. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass.
I survived in this bitch longer than I was supposed to.
Yes, you have. And not because of you. The game just said, fuck it, we're gonna let you live.
The game just is just fucking, it just makes me wanna fucking be more miserable. Like, they really don't want this nigga to be put out of his misery.
Cesaro is in position.
You'll be in the center of the ring. I swear to God, if the ref makes you do anything bullshit, I'm going to be so angry.
Suplex. Can he finish the job?
I swear to God, if you kick out.
He's going for the pin. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Jesus, man. Get that man out of here, bro. What?